Hi, I'm Michelle. I'm from Muskoka Tail Walker. I've been using the Tiny Horse leashes for about 3 years. I first started using them when I was dog walking in Toronto, and then I moved up to Muskoka. Now that I'm in Huntsville, they're mainly used for like keeping them in the vehicle when I'm adding more dogs. Because we do it more off-leash here, because look at what's around you.